Library returns. Librarian can take the materials returned by the staff and the student using library return screen. To do this, go to library, student and staff and click on library returns. Once the username and user ID are selected for the grade, student and staff details are displayed. Issue date and material type and search field act as a filter to find the books or any other materials that need to be returned. Automatically calculate late fee based on the due date. Multiple books or other materials can be selected using simple checklist. Total fine, if any, is displayed once all the materials are selected. On returning book, details can be viewed. While returning the book by the user, librarian can generate the receipt for the returned book by using simple checkbox beside the generate receipt. Staff and student can check the materials returned to the library when they log in the user using their login credentials. Thank you.